is the mummy gonna? The wolf, the werewolf.
Oh, with that. Oh.
Oh crap!
I don't think that's what he looked like, but that.
Is he going to free the mummy?
No. What's going on here?
It looks like he is.
Is it the mummy guy? Whoa!
Oh god. I thought
Holy
the wolf died though, didn't
shit.
It?
Yeah,
I guess Ben didn't kill him, just trapped him.
It is
yep,
the mummy guy!
I was right, they are connected!
That's what I thought.
Now
but...
the mummy and the werewolf are together at last. Yeah, whoa.
What? Did they disappear? Yeah, they did! Why is Season 1 Ben decided to show up?
The launch of the Novan spacecraft has been delayed by a freak electrical storm. I've covered bad weather from the four corners of the globe, and I've never seen anything like this purple lightning!
Purple lightning.
Yeah.
In the desert with that werewolf.
Yep.
And on the farm with that mummy.
And they're both there.
Reporting live from the Kennedy Space Center.
Oh! They're right! They looked at the glow!
A redesign of the propellant tanks will increase velocity on the twin solid rocket boosters.
Sorry about that. I don't high know why that happened.
The changes are already being implemented.
Very impressive, Dr. Victor. But since you're new here, you should know once a launch is scrubbed, protocol dictates a thorough review before...
Who are you to question my work?
Well, I am the flight director of this mission.
Yes, of course.
Damn! Alright, here we go! Oh, wait, what? Why did that... Oh, is that just, like... Wait, what? I'm so lost! Why
Accelerate.
Did Ben's handprint activate
Whoa,
that door?
The mummy!
Or is it any handprint, I
Nice,
guess.
We finally get
That's
to see
just
it!
Weird. Hard!
Yep, he's an alien.
But you are not the only one with the power to transform.
Who told you of it? Are you the...
Whoa.
What the fuck is this shit?
Jesus Christ, look
the
at that
The fuck
thing.
Is that?
We could be in trouble.
Maybe.
There's gotta be a good rampaging alien monster spell in your somewhere.
Nice. Because Charmcaster's always fighting rampaging alien monsters, right?
Now.
Ben, you're doing a little too much a little too early.
Whoa.
Hello, Doc Ock. I don't even know what
Whoa.
This guy's supposed to be.
Oh crap, a teleporter.
What?
Whoa.
That was badass.
Oh, the suits.
The suits? Nice.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about those. And you completely missed the
Oh, that's great.
All is ready. Observe.
For the launch.
What's happening?
Uh-oh.
Main thruster's ignition. Looks like we're going for a ride.
Supposed to be
a
T-minus whatever countdown, you know,
10, 9, 8.
When you just became an astronaut.
Cool. We are going to space, baby.
They're finally going into space.
Now this
oh
is what
my
I
God.
Call hype. And
what
the episode's like
doing?
Almost over to boot.
Oh, it's not my plan. It's the master's. It always was.
I knew!
Who's the master?
I knew this guy wasn't the frickin' mastermind.
Who's that? Wait a minute. I know his place.
Yes. It is what? Where you believe you destroyed my master. You were wrong.
Have we been here before? I don't remember.
I'm getting chills.
Whoa! Whoa! What the hell?
Oh,
Ghostfreak?
What
the
fuck? Holy
what?
Crap!
Jesus! Holy crap, Ghostfreak! That's awesome!
I thought...
And terrible at the same time, because now Ghostfreak's back.
Like, his arc was so anticlimactic.
Okay, this is a two-part, like, interesting. Or three, because... the episode's almost over.
Why did that shock me so much?
Well, shit! To be continued.
OMG! Yo!